everybody. So I'm back with another video. As you can tell from the title, it's another fall themed video. I asked you guys in a previous video if you wanted to see a fall lookbook slash fall outfit ideas, and a lot of you said yes, so today that's exactly what I'm doing. This is my second cup of coffee today, you guys, and I'm not even sorry. Not even one bit. So pretty much everything featured in this video is by Seventeen Magazine's new clothing line. I will put a link down in the description box for you guys, but definitely check them out. They have really cute clothes, very versatile, very girly, trendy. So again, I'll put a link down in the description box if you're interested in checking it out. And I will also put a link right over here to make it easier for you guys. Also, keep in mind while you're watching this video, I live in Southern California where it doesn't get too cold, so that may be the reason why I'm wearing a skirt or a dress during fall time. Alright, so enough with this intro. Without further ado, here's the video. Alright, so here is the first outfit. I'm calling this one the girly grunge outfit. I really love the color combination on this one. It totally screams fall. This is something I'd wear during nighttime to watch a movie. I'm wearing a dark red plaid dress with my olive green utility jacket. I'm also wearing this gold Paris necklace and topped it all off with my brown buckled booties. So this next one is my sporty but girly outfit. This is something I'd wear to a casual date night, nothing too fancy. I'm wearing this denim jacket with a hoodie, which makes it a little sporty, but I'm wearing a floral crop top to balance the look off. I'm also wearing this lace skirt and finish the look off with my favorite black studded booties. So this one is my favorite outfit out of the bunch. I really like the simplicity of it. I can totally see myself wearing this to lunch or a night to grab a bite to eat. I'm wearing a floral peasant top with lace trimming, some black leggings because I'm all about wearing black leggings. I'm also wearing these cute gold earrings and my tall brown boots. So for my last outfit, I had to bring back the utility jacket because it's so versatile. You can wear it with so many outfits. This one is more of a laid-back look, something you can wear to hang out with friends. I'm wearing the jacket with a plaid shirt, maroon bottoms, and completed the look off with my brown booties. So that is it for this video, you guys. Thank you for watching. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it or if you want me to do more lookbook videos like this. Also, be sure to let me know down in the comment section what kind of videos you want to see for next week's video. And I think that's officially it for this video. I love you guys. Have an awesome day, and I'll see you in a few days in my next video. Bye!